Cooking with Agnesy special edition in Taiwan. Welcome to Yangmingshan, beautiful cherry blossom season, sakura, sunshine, fresh air. What else can you ask for? It's a must visit in Taipei. I think this is one of the most convenient cities in the world because everything is within walking distance, including shopping and of course dining. The food part, the street vendor, tiny snacks, tiny xiaochi is world famous. Come with me to check it out.
This is stinky tofu. I know it sounds absolutely gross, but people are constantly craving for the distinct flavor. Definitely an acquired taste for Westerners because, well, it's stinky. In mainland China, it's the yeast fermentation that gives it a strong aroma. Here in Taiwan, it's fermented in Chinese medicine. Personally, I adore anything stinky or fermented. Case in point, durian, stinky tofu, century-old egg, fermented rice and alcohol, kimchi, natto, and the list goes on. To put in better Western perspective, it's comparative to the depth of flavor such as a dry fine wine, sharp pungent cheese, and whatnot. Marinated food can be seen everywhere in Taiwan. With every ingredient you can imagine, it's a super popular type of meal among the locals. Strangely though, it's not notable with the tourists. Lu wei, or marinated / braised food, is usually hot boiled. This one is the cold smoked cymbeline that's bursting with extra aromatic goodness.
黄小姐，一位年轻漂亮的女老板，她做的这家很独特的小吃是熏过的卤味，是吗？ 是怎么回事？这个
它是用中药卤过之后，然后再用糖烟熏，而且我们的糖很特别，我们用的是红糖、黑糖跟冰糖，然后用我们独家的比例去熏出来，这样它会有香味，而且像冰糖会让它看起来比较亮、比较漂亮。
知道这是什么吗？这是鸭头哦，是真的鸭头，是用来吃的鸭头，卤鸭头。这个真的是有人吃吗？我想问。
有，而且台湾人非常爱吃，尤其它可以拿来配啤酒，非常好吃。
是哦。
是。
哎，看上去真的是很惊愕的东西。哎，这是外国人应该是用来买来拍照的吧？
是，他们会用非常惊讶的表情看着它，然后买来兴奋的拍照，或者是玩大冒险输的人可以吃
的。可以吃它。鸡的
鸡冠，对，吃起来是 QQ 的，然后是有很丰富的胶原蛋白。
哦呦，那是不是对我们女生皮肤也很好？
是，所以我们台湾也很爱吃它。
我们走了这么多路，吃了这么多小吃，应该喝一点东西，解解渴，降降火。这位是蔡阿姨，蔡阿姨在这里开了60多年的老店了，是最久了吗？
在这边也算蛮久了，还有大概都在这个时间点。
60多年的是祖上传下来的？
对，我们算第二代。
哦，那这个是秘方咯，这些药材。
算我们的独家秘方，可是这个东西在中药房它也有卖。
说地骨露是，是什么枸杞的？
它是一个它是枸杞的树，
枸杞的树，
它的树根外面那一层树皮去熬制的。
哇，很有意思，还有青草茶、苦茶、冬瓜露、地骨露，那卖的最好的是哪一个呢？
几乎都一样，
都一样，
每一样都很多人喝。
那说如果说功效方面，比如说，
苦茶，它是说熬夜火气大，肝火比较旺，或者有一点喉咙痛、感冒，喝苦茶效果很好。
这就是苦茶了。
对，
真的是苦，真的是叫苦茶，有原因的，是很苦哦，但是是对身体好，对吗？
很好，它也是一些中药药草去熬制的。
这个年轻人喜欢喝吗？他们
如果火气很大的时候，他们会想喝。嗯，
好像感觉是舒服一点，喝了以后，
尤其是假如说你是出来游玩，然后熬夜，或吃的很多油炸的东西。
哦，那现在很适合年轻人乱吃东西，然后熬夜，什么出去喝酒，对不对？
对对对对对对对，
是对身体好，良药苦口，有道理的。
喝好，你喝了以后晚上睡眠也会很好。
哦，是吗？哦，这个能不能加糖啊？
不加糖，它会有一颗鲜扎饼可以吃。哎，来。喝完的时候有一颗这个糖。
哦，有道理，有道理。喝完之后吃这个就没有苦味在嘴里了。Well, I've sure learned a lot about exotic Chinese food in the night market. Until next time, I'll take you to another place to try something new.
Cooking with Agency.
这个就是我的皇冠啦。
Oh man, I really have to eat this.If I don't look at this, it does smell really good. It's got this smoky smell to it. If I look at this, I don't really know if I want to. That's actually really good.It's very jelly-like. It's chewy. I think if you like chicken feet, you'll like what this is. Wow. Surprisingly, I actually like it. 其实真的是很好吃哦。虽然看上去有点恐怖，但是闻起来呢，味道是很香的，是有一种烟熏的，然后甜甜的味道。只是看上去有一点那个啦，但是吃上去真的是很好吃。而且这个东西据说是美容的，鸡爪啦、凤爪、鸭爪都是对皮肤很好的，不错。Okay, I'm gonna ease in on this. That was step one, that was easy. This one is step two. Okay, the duck head. This is how it looks like inside. It's still got that sweet smell to it. Yeah, you can tell it's soaked in three different kinds of sugar, as she said. It smells really good.Why are you looking at me like that? Stop looking at me. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat you. Alright, I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat you. Oh. Well.Duck neck is actually something I eat all the time, so that wasn't too challenging. Tastes really good. I want to have his face, okay? I'm going to have this piece of skin on his face.现在是第二步吃鸭头，这是它的里面，这是它的外面。鸭脖子我平时都有吃了，但是这个脸的肉呢？好吧，你就这样看着我，我吃你。我要吃它这个脸的肉。干嘛要这样看着我？还好哎，其实还好，就是那种 QQ 的，然后 蛮好吃的，有胡椒味，还有撒胡椒，他怕我吃不下，还不错。其实你不告诉我是鸭头，我还是会吃的。Sorry, I'm a princess. All right. 不能接，不能接。I heard it's not that bad. 很多人在问说，哎，后面有那么多吗？每首歌曲。Honestly, if you don't tell me that this is chicken's crown, I would just eat it. Like it's just some kind of jelly-ish, very. It's got gelatin in it, so apparently it's very good for your skin. It's still got the same smoky, sweet taste to it. Yeah.You should try it if you are brave enough. Ooh. 我也就是那种还好啦，没有那么恐怖，是那种 QQ 的软软的，吃起来有点像凤爪。它的口味确实是不错啦，因为是有那种烟熏的甜味，所有都是这样子的，真的是有三种糖做出来的。口味非常特别，然后不是很咸。Duck tongue. Well, this is actually something I eat all the time. Like in Vietnamese, it's a common dish the Chinese and Vietnamese people eat. This is not too challenging for me.I wonder if I should eat this. It's really good. You should try it. Love duck tongue. It's got the same smoky sweet flavor to it.